The Very Hungry Caterpillar by Eric Collins.
Retold by Ava Graycee, Hannah Olhson. Leah.
Elena.
In the light of the moon, a little egg laid on a leaf.
On Sunday, the sun popped up, and out came a little egg, a very hungry caterpillar.
He started to look for some food. On Monday, he ate through an apple, and he was still hungry.
On Tuesday, he ate through two pears, but he was still hungry.
Wednesday, he ate through three plums, but he was still hungry. On Thursday, he ate through four strawberries, but he was still hungry.
On Friday, he ate through five oranges, but he was still hungry. On Saturday, he ate through one piece of cake. One ice cream cone, one pickle, one slice of Swiss cheese, one slice of salami, lollipop, and one slice of watermelon. That night he had a stomachache.
On Sunday he ate through one green leaf.
He built a small house called a cocoon around himself.
He stayed inside for 2 weeks.
Then he nibbled a hole
and pushed his way out.